गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, यस्टरडे वी हैव डिस्कस्ड अबाउट व्हाट इज कैश बुक एंड आई टोल्ड यू दैट ऑल द कैश एंड बैंक ट्रांजेक्शन्स आर रिकॉर्डेड इन द कैश बुक. ओके, नाउ दिस कैश बुक विल हैव टू साइड्स, दैट इज योर डेबिट साइड एंड योर क्रेडिट साइड. So according to the rule, as we know, cash account is a real account. Okay, cash account क्या है? Real account है. Because we can see, we can touch. Okay, हम लोग पैसे को देख सकते हैं, हम लोग उसको feel कर सकते हैं. That's why it is a real account. And it is a when what is the rule for real account? The rule for real account is debit what comes in, credit what goes out. So whenever a cash is coming inside the business, हम लोग क्या करेंगे? उसको debit करेंगे, because the rule is debit what comes in. So whenever we receive, that is when there is a receipt of cash, it will be recorded on the debit side. And when we do the payment, that is cash is going out of the business, when you do the payment, what happens? Cash is going out of your business. So when cash is going out of the business, what we do? Credit what goes out of the business. So whenever the payment is done, it will be recorded on the credit side of the cash book. So here there is a receipt side and the payment side. Okay, so here all the amount which is received will be recorded on the receipt side, and whatever payments are done, it will be recorded on the payment side. So here the cash book is having two columns. So let's see how the cash book looks like. Okay, so this is the simple of how a cash book, the format of how simple cash book is maintained. Okay, so here in the books of dash, cash book, debit, credit. Okay, then there will be date, receipt number, LF, amount, date, payment, voucher number, LF, amount. Now when there is receipt, there will be the receipt number. When there is payment, there will be voucher, because payment are done through voucher. And when you receive, there will be the receipt number when you receive the cash. So this is the format. All the things are same, only two things are different, that is receipt number, payment and voucher number. Okay, payment number nahi hota, it is always voucher number. Okay, so this is the format of simple cash book. Okay, so let's see how cash book is prepared. Prepare a simple cash book 2019 March 1. Cash in hand 2500. Cash paid to Suresh 1000 on March 7. Cash purchase 500 March 14. Cash received from Prakash 1000 March 16. Cash sales 800 March 20. Paid carriage 100 March 25. Paid salary 500. So this is the format, or this is the transaction where everything is in cash. Okay, so here in the books of company, because no name is given of the company, so you will write the, when the name is not mentioned, what you will write? In the books of dash or in the books of company. Okay, simple cash book, debit, credit, date, receipt number, LF, that is ledger folio, amount, date, payment, voucher number, that is V dot number, it is voucher number, LF, amount. Okay, amount you can write rupees also. Okay, so here 2019 March. Now what is the transaction first? March 1, cash in hand. When the start of the month, okay, when it is given cash in hand, okay, that means it is a opening balance. Okay, jo hamara opening balance hai wo hamesha start of the month hoga. On the day 1, it will be in the cash in hand. Okay, so here March, because when it is balance which is there, okay, then it will be debit, because your cash is already there, so cash is coming inside the business. So March 1, two balance brought down 2500. Next, March 5, cash paid to Suresh 1000. When you do the payment, what is happening? Your cash is going out of the business. So when cash is going out of the business, payment, it will be on the payment side, because credit word goes out of the business. So March 5, by Suresh account 1000. Narration kya hai? Being payment paid to Suresh or payment done to Suresh. Next is March 7, cash purchase. Okay, when you do the purchase, what happens? Cash is going out of the business. Okay, jab hum log purchase karte hain to hamara cash kya hota hai? It is going out of the business. So 500. So March 7, when cash is going out, you will write on the payment side. By purchases account 500. Being goods purchased for cash. What is the hum logo ka simple journal entry kya rehti hai when purchases are done? Purchase account to cash account. So it will be cash account by purchases account. Okay. Then next is one, March 14, cash received from Prakash. Okay, so when you receive the cash, it is obvious that you will write on the receipt side. Aur hamari entry kya hogi? Cash account debit to Prakash account, because Prakash is the giver of the cash. So cash account to Prakash account, March 14 to Prakash account, being cash received 1000. See, it is very simple. Only thing you should know the rules. Okay. Uske baad March 16, cash sales. When you do the sales, what happens? Cash is coming inside the business, and sales is what? It is an income. So what you do? Cash account to sales account. So cash account to sales account, being cash sales. Okay, that is how much? 800 rupees. Then paid carriage. So when you do the payment, that is what? Cash is going out of the business. So hamari entry kya hogi? Carriage account to cash account. So cash account by carriage account 100 rupees. Okay, pehle journal entries frame karo, uske baad uske hamare cash book mein dal dena. Next is 25, paid salary. So when the payment is done, cash is going out of the business. So by March 25, by salary account, being salary paid 500. Okay, so this is all the entries are done. Once the entry is done, hum log kya karenge? Difference find out karenge. We'll see both the side, that is your debit side and the credit side. So debit side ka total kitna aata hai? What is the total of debit side? That is 2500, 1000, 3500 plus 800, that is 4300. This is your debit side. Okay, credit side kitna hai? It is 1500, 100, 500. Kitna hota hai? 1500 plus 500, 2100. So 2100, that means your debit side is more. So difference will be on the credit side. Kitna difference aayega? 2000. So the difference will be 2200. Okay, so 2200 ka difference kaun sa hai? It is credit difference, because your debit side is more than the credit side. So the difference will be over here, that is 4300, the balancing amount. Then the difference, that is end of the month, that is 31st March, by balance carried down 2200, the difference. Then on start of the next month, that is April 1, to balance brought down 2200. This is how you are supposed to pass the entries. Okay, jo transaction hai wo particular books mein aap logo ko dalna hai. So here whatever difference hai, first hum logo ko kya find out karna hai? Debit balance and credit balance find out karna hai. Once the balances are found, what you are supposed to do? You have to write the difference on the where the amount is lacking. Jaise ki yahan pe 2200 इट वॉज टू 2100 ओवर ईयर एंड इट वॉज 4300. सो डिफरेंस हम लोगों ने यहाँ पे लिखा. सो डैट इज वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट ओवर ईयर. सो डिफरेंस कहाँ पे है वो फाइंड आउट करो, उसके बाद उसको कैरी डाउन करो इन द नेक्स्ट मंथ. वंस द बैलेंसिंग इज डन इन द नेक्स्ट मंथ, वॉट यू विल डू, यू विल ब्रिंग फॉरवर्ड. ओके, डैट इज ब्रिंग डाउन. विल सी इन द नेक्स्ट क्लास अनादर प्रॉब्लम.